working with moist wood. If you feel this, it's got moisture in it. It's still alive. It's just been peeled. It's called fresh wood. A lot of times I call it green wood, not the color green. That's an old term. It tells about how it still has the moisture in it. That makes it soft and easy, sort of like soft, warm butter compared to frozen butter. You know how hard it is to cut a piece of frozen butter?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they don't use butter anymore. What are they using now? Margarine? Go back
crock,
to butter.
Country crock.